Guess what? I got my Target Beauty Box for the month of March. If you're new here, my name is Kyla. And if you don't know what the Target Beauty Box is, you're in for a surprise. A Target Beauty Box is a subscription box that comes from Target, but not really a subscription that you're billed once a month and receive it every month. It's just basically one where as soon as they release it, you need to go ahead and go to their website and purchase it as soon as you can before they're sold out. And the price for this box is $7. They do have variety boxes. They have stuff for men, they have stuff for women, or it can be for both. Now, the boxes usually come with hair care, skin care, and makeup, which I'm really thrilled about. And they're actually pretty good brands that you get. You usually get sample, deluxe, size sample products in here. But I actually love receiving these boxes. And they give you a choice of the ones that you want to choose. So if you decide you want to get this subscription box, I know I keep repeating myself, sign up with Target so that way you can get the notification as soon as the boxes are released. All right, now that I'm done rambling, let's go ahead and open this box up. Inside, you do get a card and you do get a coupon. They always give us coupons, at least one, maybe a couple. I'm not sure. But if you spend more than $15, you get $3 off. So this one for the theme is March into Spring. It's right here. I love this paper they put in here because I can save it and actually reuse it for like gifts and stuff. Oh my goodness. Now, they do not hand give you a pamphlet of the products listed, which is kind of a downer. So I'm gonna go ahead and start off with this. The first thing I have in here is my all-time fave. This is a Love Beauty and Planet Argan Oil and Lavender Shampoo. I love this stuff. This stuff is amazing. And it lasts me for, I'd say, a little while, maybe 2 weeks. I don't know. I can't remember. When it's a shampoo, it lasts longer than 2 weeks for me because I have short hair. It's not that long like it used to be. So there's that. And I also love the fact that they include the conditioner as well. This is also from Beauty and Planet Argan Oil and Lavender Conditioner. I love it. All right. This is another favorite. I love this brand. This is Shea Moisture. This is the Matcha Green Tea and Probiotic Soothing Toner and Hydrating Mist. Oh my gosh. I'm really happy to have this. This is nice. I want to smell it. If I can open it. See how good of a mist you have. I can smell the green tea. That is what I'm smelling. But it's very faint. It's not like a strong smell. So this is a must. So for our next item, I'm actually looking at this. This is a really big size. So I think this is the deluxe size sample. This is the sugar cane extract in meadow. What is with the meadow foam? I don't understand. Meadow foam seed, silicone free, miracle styler leave-in treatment, which I do love leave-in conditioners, these things. Even from Shea Moisture, their line is top of the line. That's all I can say. You can get it inside a drugstore, Walmart, Target, anywhere. And sometimes they're affordable and sometimes they're pretty high on price range, but they are worth it. Like, really worth it. I want to smell this one. Try not to drop the box. Oh my goodness, yes. This one smells like spring, like when the flowers start to bloom. It smells very floral. The next item in here. Oh yeah. This is the Bliss. Hold on. Sorry, give me a second. The Bliss Go Rose Gold Rescue Gentle Foaming Cleanser, which is good for sensitive skin. Even though it's in this size a bottle, this can last you for a little while, depending on how much you use. That is awesome. Last product, in which I love getting, I know, but this is a really good amount in this. This is the, but it's the TRESemmé used by professionals, sulfate-free system, botanic color, vibrant and shine intensive mask. This is a really good deal. If this is a hair mask, I can actually get two usages out of this. This will be great. So that was all that was in my box. I want to go ahead and say thank you all for stopping by and watching me unbox my Target Beauty Box for the month of March. If you can, please like, subscribe, and remember, don't forget to hit that notification bell. And I can't wait to see you all soon. Love you. Bye.